Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So after reading the reviews and the comments for the Pebble Dash, I have finally decided to come with a review. Many of you guys have been asking how good are these earphones. Like, I've been using them for a month for my workouts. I use them when I go out for cycling, and these, I would say, for the price deal of 1,000, which I've picked them up from Amazon, these are pretty good set of earbuds which come in that price range. So firstly, I would go in detail, like, with pros as well as their cons. So let's just dive right into the video. So coming towards the pros, these earbuds have a good design, pretty ergonomic, and pretty lightweight. So this is one thing which I've liked in these earbuds. I've also liked the color contrast. It gives a pretty youth kind of a feeling. These earbuds are pretty snug. They fit really good in your ears. These ear clips are of decent quality. These are detachable, as you can see. You can detach them and can give them a clean. Or these are, I've used them rough, so I've dropped them a couple of times and I see no damage because these are pretty rugged. Coming towards the cons, wherein I didn't like certain things, is mainly because of this clip. As you can see, this clip is used to align these earbuds. So with the help of this clip, you can shorten the wire so that they stay intact, but after rough usage they tend to fall off like so. So this is one thing which I did not like. And other thing is coming towards audio quality. The mids are moderate. It's not that heavy on bass. You can hear the highs really good, and it's not for the bass lovers out there, I would say, after reviewing this and using this for a month. So overall, for the price deal, I would say, like, for $1,000, these are a go. I would rate them a 4 out of 5. So a good deal. In case you're looking out for competitors out there, there are competitors like Ault, Mevi, and Boat. So not to forget JBL. So comparing it to them, I would say this falls into that category of competition. So keeping that in mind of the build, and for people who do not prefer neck bands, this is a straight go for them, as these are, as you can see, these are pretty lightweight earbuds. So that is all, guys, for the review. Hope you guys like this video. Please don't forget to click on that like button. Please do subscribe and show some love.